here. These rounds are a pain. And when you shoot and jump back, this is a very mechanically intensive because you got to keep gun swapping while pushing the button. And you can get trapped. As you shoot those guys on a turnaround, they can spawn right behind you too. Probably have the wall by ammo at least 3 times this round. It's because you gotta kill all the Frozens.
Thanks, whoever you are.
Die Rise since summer. Nice, nice. I've never played that map seriously. My PB on Die Rise is seriously around 3. I don't know where anything is. I'll get to round 2 it one day. But yeah, I do this little hook shot. I learned how to do that watching Burke. K-Town does it a little bit differently. There's more than one way to run it, but I like that hook shot because you always got a way to escape. The most dangerous spot is they'll be coming from the stairs, and then bam, you face plant on the stairs, insta down. Wow, look how many Frozens there are. But as you shoot them, you scatter spawns everywhere. This is why the game gets so dangerous. Ricky boy, you can talk and chat. You don't need to whisper me. I am very busy right now. I am. Goodbye, shield.
Hello.
Fuego. Fuego Origins Co-op is a completely different game. As you saw how me and O'Neill didn't do so well, it's because we didn't practice together. Like, I would say we would need at least 5 attempts together before we would actually get 100 plus and challenge the world record. It's a completely different game. There's no such thing as a carry in Origins Co-op. Each person has an important role. But that just goes to show you, you've never played Origins Co-op, and honestly, I haven't really much either. Co-op weekend didn't go so well. Like, our gameplay was just thrown off just due to all the trolling. DDoSing, trolling, lying, people jealous of each other. Trying to get Gamer O'Neill's attention, trying to get my attention. But yeah, it's a completely different game. Ice Staff won't get you to like round 50-something. After that, you guys gotta learn how to train together. It's very difficult. Very, very difficult. Kaden and Mossy, they've done multiple, like, co-op origins together. Like, it's a different game. You can pick it up quickly if you're a good solo player, but you still gotta practice it with your partner. Wow, look at all those Frozens. Ooh, almost got trapped in the wall. Damn. God damn.
I share your disgust for our stumpy little nemesis. That was
hosted by my boy, Rob Jason. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much for the host. You want a status update? I'm going an hour ahead of my 141 game. The ammos keep coming. I could tie, possibly even beat the world record, but again, it's too early to say. Depends on the ammos. I can't run Wind Staff only for more than 2 rounds. I've already run it twice. So 4 is like the cap from my calculations.
You
run it more than 4 times, you're just losing too much time. Just bad luck. You got 10. Yeah, man, I believe you. I see you've been pulling at like 20 viewers average, man. You've been coming up quick lately. Cameron Hill was here earlier. His Die Rise game ended in a GG, I heard. Yeah, don't worry about that, man. I don't know why it's so buggy. Because even with the host, it's like they actually have to click on the link and join. That's the more important thing. Wow, look how many I missed. Stretched thin right now. Ooh, that guy came late to the party. No, sir, not today. I live to fight another day.
Say, bro, I love you to death, but bitch, you gon' hit it, or you gon' lay on top of it. Get the fuck up, nigga, you ain't dead, shit.
Just got this word from above, placing my heart in this message. Evil's after your soul.
Oh my god. I was reading chat. Look how I ran at that corner. That would have been GG if it went down right there. I heard the song skip. I was wondering what was going on. I've died right there going to that corner because I wasn't paying attention. I caught it early enough. Ooh, man, almost got stuck again. Jesus Christ, man. Stairs are scary.
Find out I ain't shit after 3 weeks of just fucking. around, I bet you had a fall. Killing emotional obsessions with the alcohol. They say they love you and that for you they do anything. You find it awkward that their eyes don't say the same thing. Changing lately. Beware of smiling faces. Entangling, betraying. Beware of smiling faces.
Cap. Ready again, bro?
Yeah.
T-God Mafia. Straight out of Pittsburgh, man.
Can't smoke weed, to it.
Don't doubt this, nigga.
I don't want to listen to
it. We the truth, nigga.
Yeah.
Man, music is turning the club blunt. Dropping them lit songs on me. Mirror McDJ.
Already know it ain't in the joint, we don't even smoke it. I keep a bitch getting stoned. We waking and baking, puffing the J. She told me that I'm a new favorite. How much do we blaze? 100 a day. Say they got the good, but what the pack smell like? Feel like it's a dream, but now we back to real life. It's incredible. I got flyers, wax, inhalers, edibles. All shit you never saw. And it's all at my bake sale. Roll another one, help me think well. I stay with the plane, I'm slinging them things. Y'all know we ain't new to this. Let's turn on the stove and call up some hoes. Let's roll up and do this shit.
At my bake sale.
Yeah.
We can't wait to bake, hell yeah. Laughing off this drink, hell yeah. Love and having sex, hell yeah. All day, hell yeah. We been counting cake.
Roll the pound at my bake sale. Bitches going down at my bake sale.
Facebook's version.
I just keep it real, I don't fake well.
Nice bass line on it. I'm listening on headphones, so earbuds. No, no. Yeah. Headphones, Pearl Beaches. So I couldn't really say.
Rolling up the weed while I count the cake. Naked bitches in the kitchen shaking bake. What you think? I'm off this steak, I'm off this drink. I often blaze an ounce a day. You at my crib, it's no mistake. Rolling papers, rolling trays. Shatter pieces, glasses, lighters, torches. Fucking anything that matters. You can get it all right here.
At my bake sale. We can't wait to bake, hell yeah. Shipping off this drink, hell yeah. Love and having sex, hell yeah.
Oh my goodness. Woo. Those respawns. Scary. Scary, scary.
All day, every day, we ain't smoke enough. Oh, I'm on the KK stone as fuck.
At my bake sale.
Thank you. to go for a world record, I cannot have more than 2 more Windstaff rounds. Does that make sense? Like, I can't miss more than 2 win rounds. If I miss, let's say an ammo, I have to run win, I'm losing too much time. I can only run win only rounds twice. So I have to play 24 rounds with only 2 win rounds. That's basically, I can only have 1 win round per 10 rounds. It's going to take a lot of luck. I've gotten 2 ammos off the tank so far. Fortunately, if I had gotten another one, it would have been nice, but it's okay. At least my no ammo rounds were early. It cannot happen in the 130s, or else it just depends on how ammos line up. I can't say anything. Just because someone deserves it doesn't mean they're going to get it. It's all RNG, depending on how your ammos line up, and if you avoid double ammos. So, I'm just playing for fun. My goal is have fun, and I am having a lot of fun right now. Also, not having more downs would also help me out too. Problem I have is that my generator rounds aren't lining up properly. They're coming early.
Attracting my conscious, my trap is still bunking. We got all these hornets. Hit up the whole pharmacist. He served all the money. My shit at your body. He shot at my body.
The sky keep on falling, the drugs I keep calling. They keep picking up for me and love me. I don't wanna buy, oh no. It won't keep me high, oh no. I'm trapped in my conscience, my trap is still monkey. They get all of these hunnids, hit up the hood pharmacist. He serve out a
money.
By shooting your buddy, you shot at my buddy. The sky keep on falling, the drug keep on calling. Yeah, that's that loud shit. Yeah, I've been out on my latest trip.
All right, 11:30 for round 122.
They just wanna hang like my nigga Mr. Cooper. I'm so ahead of my time. Could I show up any sooner? They said I fucked the roommate. So you know that just a rumor. Have you ever got some? Want your motherfucking jeweler? Skyler Flader with the ruler.
60. I guess I can only do a 3-shot. Shooting too much.
My trap is still bunky. You get all of these hunters. My jump with no bungee. I'm going off that muddy. I'm trapped in my conscience. My trap is still wrong.
We are done. I'm going to stop right here. I'll continue tomorrow. I am pretty tired. I did 112 to 121 in one sitting. A couple of minor breaks. Yeah, we are done for the day. Thank you for watching, everybody. Find someone to host in a bit.